cases are linked to travellers arriving in the UK and not community transmission. UK government ministers will soon meet to discuss whether tougher measures need to be introduced on people arriving from overseas to prevent new strains from spreading out of control. Last week, the British Prime Minister revealed there is some evidence that the South African and Brazilian variants of the disease could be more resistant to vaccines. In London, Ben A.